I can feel traces of divine energy on my, tongue. But still.
Something feels off.
You'll be fine. I'm here. Go on and absorb, I guess.
Kin, you hear that?
Please tell me that's you.
Go back, missus!
Brother? Is it?
Let them go! Now!
Smell exactly like it looks.
I'm so sorry, you two. I thought... Goddess?
The immense heavenly power of the dragons are like a lightning rod to chaos in a place like this. Do you see now?
I... Yes.
In their current form, these dragons will only bring you trouble. But you two... have nothing to fear. I won't hurt you again.
Nua?
It's good to see you again, Hong. And dear Ni.
Goddess! It's really you!
I went to every length to protect humankind. The chaos twisted our beloved Ni and Hong into something unrecognizable, hateful. So I took the only action I could.
That giant sword, it was you. You killed them to protect us.
Yes. Their physical forms are lost, but they can be resurrected. I didn't believe it at first, but you were right. Heaven has fallen, yet the sky remains.
Goddess, it's my turn to ask. You're sure you want to do this?
Either we get a rainbow, or we get hacked to ribbons by vengeful dragons and die screaming. What? It's a joke. I have a sense of humor, too. Go in peace, my friends. coup. You did well. We have a rainbow, just like you said. Hong and Ni have been restored to their true forms again.
So I did well. 7 out of 10.
Some of your choices were good. Some less good. You performed well, but you also got lucky.
I did what I thought was right.
And you should fight for what you believe in. We all have our parts to play, and it is your belief in yourself and others that will let you see your mission through.
I feel like there's a but coming.
But next time, I want you to stop and think about what your actions mean for a second. Less impulsiveness, more understanding of your situation.
Goddess, thanks for believing in me. And all of us humans. We won't let you down.
I know you won't, Ku. Unless you'd like me to yell at you some more. I can always do that. I'll see you back at the forge.
Huh.
You're back? Bring me back what I need next time.
Was once the encampment of the Yun-Di clan. But now, it's a desolate wasteland. Be careful out there.
Hey!
of Lord Gonggong's most trusted compatriots was a giant red bear?
Get away, or else I'll kick your asses straight back to heaven!
Well, I better go help out.
Safe now!
Hey, I was out here looking for my people, but... Well, anyway, thanks for saving my hide.
Ku, the pleasure is mine. You're the Gonggong! The strongest warrior in the two realms!
Guilty. Gotta say, you're pretty tough yourself, Slugger.
Who, me? Nah, just a regular person on a mission to save the world and whatnot, so...
Well, I'm on a mission to fetch my weapon. Had to hide it because of all these ugly goons running around. Say, why don't you meet me at Zhurong Hall, north of here? You could be useful. Impressed.
Oh, wait, I didn't tell you. And he's gone.
Good to hear Gonggong's alive.
I always pictured him as this take-no-crap guy. The real Gonggong is... different.
Well, the real version of us can rarely match up to the image others have created.
Embarrassing, but I lost my keys. I think there's a backup mechanism downstairs.
Ugh, what's with the guards always locking stuff up?
In honor of the succession of Fire Lords in my clan, when one passed, they'd hand the title of Do Wrong to the next guy.
That's actually really cool, but not really helpful, my lord.
Sounds right up there with the clashing of blades and purring of kittens.
Yeah.
Ah!